is I put on just some BB cream and base, you know, who cares. The Soleil Tan de Chanel. I did the 3. The blush is MAC's Prim and Proper. It's just kind of a brownie. I wanted to go the tanny look, so I used kind of a brown. Gives you a little flush. And let's see. Oh, eyes.
That's how I went on Donna Short's video.
And she, in one section, she had on sparkly, like liner, but you know, a little wider than liner, and just mascara. And it looks so pretty. And I told her, well, maybe that way I can wear this Epatant that I'm having so much trouble with, the Chanel Epatant. And she said, stay real close to your lashes and ring your eyes. So I tried that, and I used a little tiny Sonia Kashuk brush, because I don't know how she does it, but here's how I did it. I don't know, what do you think? It's sparkly. I like the green color. And so just for some added definition, I took my, who is this? Stila, Kajal Black, and went on the waterline and tight line, because, you know, need a little more. If you can do a little bit, why not do more? Oh, see, and I'm still backwards. Underneath, I did NARS Portobello just to, you know, give some more definition to my eye, you know, just so it isn't skin, but a little brown underneath, and then I did the green. And then on my lips, I have, oh boy, no glasses. This is Maybelline Pinkalicious, I think. Okay, glasses. Pinkalicious, and it is, yeah, it is Maybelline. Maybelline Pinkalicious. And I'm pretending it's like MissHanaG's Chanel Chintz, because I don't have that one.
Coming sideways, guess the cab that's going my way.
What I do every morning for my stupid back, and I hate it, but it normally takes me through two songs, and I tell myself that I'm done. So thanks for being with me. Subscribe and keep commenting, because you know that's what keeps me here. Love you. Bye-bye.